The Deep Trekker journey has been a voyage of discovery. We've found that the underwater world can be quite harsh. We made robust and simple to use ROVs for a world of underwater jobs, and we found that our customers soon wanted to do very complicated missions using them. We endeavored to make a brand new platform of technology and communication that allows for the most complicated missions in the easiest way for our users. We're excited to be launching Bridge on our flagship product, now named the DTG3.
Deep Trekker's Bridge technology base comprises of custom hardware, software, and integration. Utilizing the latest in market technology, this platform will become the basis for future products, new advanced features, and third-party integration. Bridge technology leverages the processing power of a multi-core processor to provide intuitive graphical interface along with impressive integration of Tri-Tech sonars, water-linked underwater GPS, and other advanced sensors. Experience wireless control and viewing, multi-vehicle operation over the internet, and software upgrades available from anywhere in the world.
The new DTG3 ROV, powered by Bridge technology, uses sophisticated control algorithms to provide unparalleled vehicle stability, auto-heading, and depth control. Operators are now able to get the job done regardless of the condition, stronger currents, harsher environments. Experience the 4K ultra-high definition video recorded directly to the improved handheld controller. And coupled with the intelligence of Bridge technology, G3 operators can now operate up to 12 hours on a single charge, and they can operate even longer with our integrated hybrid power. The DTG3 can dive to a depth of 305 meters, that's 1,000 feet underwater.
We are so excited to be launching Bridge and the brand new DTG3. We can't wait for you to get your hands on it at one of our demonstrations, trade shows, or get more information at www.deeptrekker.com.